Human, for your release! can't hold out much longer.
This area is off limits.
Damn it, sinner!
Harshner. Let's have a song. See you later.
Best not to draw attention here.
Sail down!
Sigil Nidir!
Thank you.
I must be careful now.
Dead! Will, got you!
Who says piggies can't fly?
Suffer!
Leggjum skiviti.
Strike of the tune. Let the sail out.
Sail.
Drop the sail.
Hey, hold on, you.
Hold on. Shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded.
passage.
It's a good day. Eivor! Hello.
What have you got for me today?
Take this. It will see many battles. Perfection. And I mean that. You will get so much use out of this. Is that everything?
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time, Eivor.
This is not going to end well.
Just keep your wits about you.
Calm, Ivar. Me and Eivor will take care of this.
I know.
Sigurd, is there a problem?
We'll go see Tomna. Just the two of us. Ivar and Ubba will wait here. Better if Tomna thinks we've come alone. The truth is, I don't think any of us can stop Ivar from cleaving her head open. It's all he was spewing the whole way over here.
Right. Shall we?
We'll return shortly.
A small fortune for whoever sent Tomna to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tomna. What happened?
She's a mercer. Ubba used her for man.
I should be cautious around here.
Soured now that Burgred is all but defeated. From what I heard, Tomna has hunger for two things. Soft silver, and a stern hump. Neither of which earns you true loyalty.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able to satisfy her.
And if we can't?
Ivar did tell you to bring your axe.
And here they are, as expected.
If she takes a liking to you, keep talking.
She's more your type.
Sigurd, what brings you strolling into my camp this brisk day?
I suspect you already know.
Yes. The embers on the air betray you. And yet, if you are here talking to me, King Burgred remains at large. And who are you, lovely dove? Want to perch your ass on my lap?
Call me Eivor, or Wolfkissed, lovely dove. We'll get your throat cut.
Come now. You are too clever to run with those Ragnarsson dogs. Plenty of room on this side, if you want to earn some coin.
We came for your help, not your flattery.
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want. And what makes you think I have the slightest idea?
We found letters. Records of trade. The two of you have a history.
What can I say? The king pays well for my services. If only I could say the same for those two Ragnarsson clods.
You're dealing with me now, and I want to know what you know. Name your price.
Very well. I could use another cow, and you can cover the cost.
You take me for a fool.
I take you for desperate beggars. I can smell it on you, like dung heap. Now that's my price. What say you?
You heard me the first time. But I'll get what I need, one way or another.
No, no. You have shot your chance. And if you show your faces around here once more, I will tear you limb from limb.
Well, that is not the result I was hoping for. I hope you have another idea.
Tomna keeps a close eye on whoever she deals with. If Burgred is keeping records, so is she. Somewhere behind those walls.
See what you can find. I'll go back to the brothers.
Keep those gates locked. If they come within a foot of here, kill them!
Tonna's house. I might find something useful there.
Fight smart. Use your wind.
Clever. Let's see what secrets you keep, Tonna. This might be something. Looks like Burgred once paid Tonna to steer the Ragnar sons away from two areas. Burgred's private hunts, perhaps. He could be at either one.
Shouldn't have been so greedy, Tonna. Right, back to the brothers.
Hey! Zack!
I need your eyes, my friend.
Now I'm going to make you regret it. I am taking your head back to the Rakshasas. That'll teach them to cross me. To hell with you.
Hold. Won't take long. I'll gut you.
Have a look, Sunan.
Hang on! Moist little coward, aren't you?
Take me!
This place is heavily guarded.
Eivor, tell us you learned something.
Ledestre and Templebroth fought. What do you know about them?
Ledichus is a large village, and Templebroch, it's an old military fort, not much else.
Burkrit could be at either one. We should check both as soon as possible.
And what do we do with Tona? I would bet the sweat off my sack she's writing to Burkrit now, offering silver for a warning about us.
You won't be seeing her again, not unless you're bound for Helheim. I'll collect now, if you don't mind.
Ah, this one takes after me, brother.
We should get moving, Drengir. I can take the fortress at Templebroch.
I will join you, Sigurd.
That leaves me, Ledichester, then. All by my fucking lonesome.
Bring a friend, brother. Maybe Eivor dares to be called that.
Go on ahead. I'll catch up with all of you soon.